Yariyo,
Kabareka,
Niwe Mukama,
Kabareka,
Ejensineya,
Kabareka,
Abanda Naba,
Kabareka,
Ezenteneza,
Kabareka,
Nabyonna Nebya,
Kabareka,
Niwe Mukama,
Kabareka,
Owaba Kama,
Kabareka,
Nakoimaneya,
Kabareka,
Masindineya,
Kabareka,
Nakoroneya,
Kabareka,
Angoreneya,
Kabareka,
Mushindineya,
Kabareka,
Mukundeya,
Kabareka,
Mukundeya,
Kabareka,
When the Asiatics and the Asiatics and the Greeks and then later the Romans started invading Africa from the north, then the Africans moved down south. So those that could remember the political systems of organizing empires, they built these kingdoms that you see afterwards.
In this part of East Africa, the most powerful kingdom was the Bunyoro kingdom.
So Bunyoro is the biggest kingdom.
If it's extended as far as that, Tanganyika and then into the Congo.
To the Ituri forest. It goes up to Kayunga, it goes up to Mubende.
No, it was not a nation, now it had become a state.
Kitara, Kitara etaziri. Kitara nakara, abalemere, ensenu ya Bunyoro Kitara, baka baba tembuzi.
The Bachwezi, who ruled for a shorter duration, came from Batembuzi. And the Babito, who are the current dynasty, also came from Bachwezi.
As a Munyoro, I have grown up hearing all Banyoro referring themselves as Kabalegas.
Remember, Kabalega has come to power when a lot of territory has been lost. Rebel princes have declared their independence. Buganda had encroached.
The time the colonialists come, they came with a clear agenda, kill the civilization which was there and make sure that you root.
One of the very few people who did not agree with their colonialism was the king of Bunyoro.
And his motto was conquer or die.
But Kabalega knew why he was resisting. He didn't just resist. And he had the support of his people.
He never surrendered. He kept on firing his Remington rifle, which had nicknamed Baguigairebata. How dare you block the way?
Of all the things that Kabalega did, what he did best was to secure our codes.
Omukama Kabalega stood out for African identity.
I call him my hero of all time. He may be traced from pre-colonial, even up to today.
My hero is Omukama Kabalega.
Omukama Kabalega, Bunyoro.
Omukama Kabalega, Manyakama Musajja Manzi, Bunyoro.
My hero is Kabalega.
Omukama Kabalega.
Musajja Manzi, Kabalega, Ogo, Alinka, Isenku, Waito.
Kabalega will never die. Kabalega lives with us. Kabalega is always all over.
He died on the 6th of April, 1923, and next year we're going to celebrate a century of his death.
Let's make films, let's make plays, let's write novels, let's write books depicting what we were and what we are, therefore.
If you do not know where you come from, then you do not know where you are. And if you do not know where you are, then you don't know where you're going. And if you don't know where you're going, you are probably going wrong.